Jessa, I don't care if you're his wife, what you are. You know you're my number one, and I'm always gonna love you to the day I die. My boy Josh, huh? What can I say about Josh? When I first met him, it was like, what is he all about? But I tell you what, I have never met more down-to-earth, humble, caring, loving person than him. I love you, brother. I love you. And if you take care of Jessa half as well as you do your sneakers, I will.